Hey guys, Michael with Engadget here. Fresh off of Sony's 2014 CES keynote. Earlier we showed you a little bit of the Core, a new fitness tracker device. That's not the only fitness tracking sensor that Sony rolled out. As you can see, they also have a tennis sensor right here. And we are about to test our ground strokes and see how poorly we play tennis these days.
We're rolling. Faster. Faster.
That's the one.
Come on.
Power, not accuracy. Oh, that's the best. Not me, 73.